Hello, everybody, and welcome in. Sue, the live stream yesterday mentioned that you can go with multiple Sims. So I saw them going with like two Sims, but I'm pretty sure you'll be able to with more. I don't think that'll be a problem. So, let's see, where are we in this household? What is everybody up to? I don't remember where we were. Dum dum dum. Oh, we have friends. Woohoo! Okay. We actually have money, so at some point, either this week or next week, I'm going to finish decorating this house and put it up on the gallery. That way you guys can get it. Oh, that high school pack, I am so excited for. And welcome in, Proverb. It's wonderful to see you today. I'm absolutely over the moon about all the stuff they have added to this pack. All right, let's see. You are doing what you really want to, I guess. Let's see. Where are we in his aspirations? Creativity is done. Mental is done. Motor is done. He just has social to do. Okay. You have same thing. Cassiel only has motor to finish, and they're almost done. That's really cool. Good job for them. Colby is needing to finish social and then do creativity. Emily needs to finish social, mental, and creativity. So they're one we're going to be working on. Raul, I think, is also a little bit behind. Yeah, he has yet to finish one. Where is he on this? I may change him back to motor for right now, so we can at least get this done. He is asleep right now. All right, so let's go ahead and hit play. Do 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 do. Pause. You tell dog to stop drinking from the puddle. Are you gonna do what I asked you to? There you go. Everything is popping up. Okay, you throw that away. Can we do some laundry? This high school pack is going to be so awesome. There are so many things coming, both to base game and everything else. So let's stop chatting with Eva. React to the first snow. You can do that later. Please go talk to the dog. You're going to do it anyway, aren't you? Yes, you are. Where did the dog go? There we go. Okay, so you now need to be friends with Eva, which is probably why we were talking to Eva. Wherever Eva is, let's head back over here and chat with Eva a little bit more. What are you up to? Oh, you're adding to washing machine. Why don't you do that later? Some pretty great build items looks. Yeah, they said 10 beds. I'm so excited. I saw all the different beds and they are so cute. Absolutely amazing. Okay, you need to. Why does it say you need to make a friend? Do you not have any friends? Of course you have friends. How about you play with the dog for a little bit? You need to get up and go to the bathroom. Preferably sooner rather than later. And then take a bath. You. What all do you need to do? You just need to get motor skill. How about you come out and play? Emily is talking. Why are they talking in the bathroom again? Who knows? Let's talk about school. Let's pop culture reference. Okay, you, when you wake up, how are you on? Let's have you go here, then come out and join Cassiel in playing. You, whoa. Okay, a brush in time. Melanie is hard at work in the art studio when an arc of electricity appears and stretches into an oblong shape in the center of the room. As Melanie shields her eyes, two men emerge from the anomaly. Both introduce themselves as Gregory Landgrab. The younger Gregory expresses his desire to commission a portrait of the elder and spouts some babble about this being the only point in the space-time continuum where the portrait could be created without disrupting the balance of continuity. Gregory indicates that Melanie will be paid handsomely for her efforts. Does Melanie paint the portrait or politely ask the gentleman to return through their portal? So she can gain fame and money or just continue unchanged. You know what? It's fame, it's money, we're doing it. So nice. Emily, you are still supposed to be talking to Eva. Discuss the stress mood, make a silly face, complain about the snow. You don't understand how you can get your Sims to live longer than a day. Oh. Are you referencing the fact that I have so many Sims and I can control all of them? Or just, I don't know. Oh, let's see. What do you need to do? Pause. All of the above? Well, yes. Okay, Cassiel has finished her aspiration, and I believe that makes her the first one who is 100% ready to be a teen, which I find amazing. We have all of her things completely finished. Where it says you've. Oh, there it goes. Let's have Cassiel come back in and work on her Simlish skill. Because we could use that for sure. Pause. Let's see what else we got. Hello, Rico. How are you today? Wow. You already have level 9 in logic? How is that possible? I don't know. I honestly don't know. Okay, you need to make a friend and meet Sims. So, I'm not sure why you went back to bed. Let's have you work on your Simlish for right now. Adrian, go give Eva a hug. He just needs to meet new Sims. How about you? You need to make a friend. You have lots of friends. Discuss the weird atmospheric pressure. Okay. Now we just need to make friends with both of them. You still need to. You are friends with Eva. So we need to get you friends with somebody else. How about we get Nox over? Let's do that. Trying to get everybody to all four child aspirations before we age them up for the new pack. All right, you need to meet new Sims. So I'm kind of thinking I want to send them to the park eventually. I don't think he has anything else he needs to do. Pause. Are you friends with Eva? Yes, you are. What exactly are you doing? You're going to play violin. I mean, okay. You don't need to play violin, but I suppose you can. How about we have him work on his vampire lore? Does he have the vampire lore book in his inventory? No. We want level 2, I think. Or can he buy the third one? Oh, he can. Let's buy the third one then. And read. There you go. You are apparently not feeling 100%, but that's okay for right now. You're doing okay. Why do you have flowers? I don't know. Sure, flowers are fine. Pause. You're finished with your st That's right. Windenburgish native. Mentally gifted. Very cool. Why don't you put that away when you're done? Colby is the one who needs to talk to Nox. So let's ask for advice. Let's get to know him. Talk about toys. You are gonna come down here for me and say hello so you can meet a sim. And then fill this. Okay. You go say hello as well. You're fine. You just continue chatting. Joke about nacho cheese. Sure. Tell a make-believe story? Ask him for typing tips. Ask a riddle. Ask about his hobbies and skills. Let's see what else we could do. Ask for help with Simlish. You should invite Eva to play as sea monster. Oh, you're not feeling well? I wonder if it's allergies. Pause. We do not need all of these. I'm gonna get rid of them. That can go to Eva. You. Again, we don't need all the projects. Might as well clean out some inventories a little bit. Have extra projects that are not necessary. And you don't have projects. You probably do. Yep. Okay, that was a ton of cash. You, after you do that, come in and get some leftovers. And then you can work on your typing game. Right. You continue doing the whole friend thing. Discuss interests. Ask for advice. Maybe he can fix his relationship with Bess. Talk about the weather. What are you off to do? Not sure how you got to two Sims already. That's okay. Hold on, pause. Is there anybody out walking around? Yes. Why don't you go say hello? Hey, Crypt! I often wonder why they have a choice to joke about nacho cheese. I can't think about what would be funny about it. That's a valid point. Alright, you stop chatting in here. Let's also have you say hello. Because we need to meet Sims with you as well. You goof around. Discuss fractions. Ask about his taste in music. Do do do. Candy. We like candy. Who doesn't like candy, right? Why can't you discuss logic problems? I don't know. Let's ask about his day. Getting closer to friends. You also need to chat with somebody, but I would prefer it be Eva. More choices, friendly. Can we have you cloud gaze with Eva? You are upset. Let's have you work on the typing game. Back to you. How are we doing? Discuss interests. You said hello? Yes. Did you say hello? No. Go say hello. Do do do. Almost there. Interests. A detective walks into a party and asks the partygoers, "Do you guys have any nacho cheese?" The partygoers respond, "No dip, Sherlock." That's kind of funny. Okay, you are done with that. Does that mean you are done with all of them? Nope. Now we need creativity. You are gonna need to be inspired. So, first of all, let's get you some food. And then we'll deal with getting you inspired. You, how are you doing? And where are you? Oh, you're out here cloud gazing. Where are you guys going? Who knows? You Have met three Sims. Met Nox. Met Imane. Who else is out here? Let's say hello to this person. And you have met both Imane and Nox. How about you say hello to this person? Do, 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 do. Are you gonna say hi or are you just gonna sit there? We'll see. Cassiel is good. You just need to get inspired after you eat. That's right. Okay, he's coming in to say hello. You've met four Sims. How about you ask about languages? And then, well, pause. We don't know this person, so let's get to know her. Oh, he knows Sixami. That might indicate that he's an alien. So, let's go say hi. Okay, Raul finished his aspiration. Let's switch to the other one he's working on. Why don't you come in and chat with this person? You can stop doing all that now. Emily, are you still doing nothing useful? Pause. You talk to Eva. I know you don't feel well. Talk about toys. Let's order you some medicine. That should help. We'll just use this. Why can't she take it? I don't know. I guess she needs to go to the doctor. Maybe we'll do that in a bit. I just want to get her further along in her aspiration, though. Okay, you need to make a best friend. Which, who is he the highest relationship with? Maybe Caitlin or Melanie, who is at work. You go to the bathroom. Then, can you become best friends? Looks like it. Oh, and Melanie's home. Well, that's fine. All right. Caitlin, you're tired, but go ahead and go out and do that. You need to draw pictures while inspired. So let's buy you this. Why do you have focused potions? I don't know. We'll do that. That one is empty. So we'll get rid of that one. All right. So you drink up. I'm not sure why he's going downstairs to drink. Would you just drink it, please? Yeah. Drink, please. Stop. Just drink it. Come on. There you go. All right. Oh, so that's a way to learn some Sulani language. You come upstairs, draw some people. Why don't you clean this up for your brother? Pause. Who are you? Well, that's Melanie. Who are you? That's the mom, you goofball. What are you doing? He's misunderstanding somebody, but that's okay. How about you help Emily with homework? Can you? Why not? Oh, you're too tense. Okay, scan for your mood, I guess. Scan for traits. Talk about guitar solos. Melanie, how about you clean up the dinner dishes? You need to do the whole friends thing with some people. Pause. Did you get to know this guy? You did? I am curious. Let's ask to use Sixsemi. Let's do that. And then I'd like you to get some dinner before you go to bed. Line judges have learned to curse words in every language. That is hilarious. I love that. Oh, well, go get some leftovers. Then, more choices. Friendly. Ask for help with Sixami. Okay, pause. Emily, you need to say hello to this guy. That way you can start to learn your native language. Other than just what you've got. Alright, let's ask about languages. Ask to use Toki Sulani so you can start learning. Okay, pause. I'm getting a little confused about what everybody's doing here. You. What are you supposed to be doing? Making friends. Are you still awake? You are. Oh, you haven't done your homework either. Haha. Who all is still here? How about you talk to this guy? Ask about languages. Ask about his day. You, on the other hand, are getting something to eat. Then goof around with him. You're fine. What all do you need to do? How much time do you have? 2 hours. I want you to draw a vehicle. Please. Back upstairs, please. You need to be friends. You're so close to friends with Eva. Discuss interests. Ask for typing tips. Talk about school. Impersonate mermaids. Ask about your day. Alright, you... What exactly are you doing? You're dancing. Why don't you... Say hello to these guys. Nice. Goof around. Make a silly face. Pause. Where are you going? Where are you? Oh, you're sitting over there. Okay. Did you ask about languages? What are you up to? You're going to bed, which I approve of greatly. Is this off? Yeah. Why don't you clean this up and then get some sleep? You need to finish that picture. Pause. You're still supposed to be talking to Eva. Okay, you already did. And you have that. Friend, go to the bathroom, then go to sleep. Getting to the point where it's time to get everybody into bed. Are you friends with Eva? No. Talk about toys. Taste in music. Adrian, how are you doing? Pause. Did he go home? No. Say hello? Do-do-do-do-do. You are passing out, which is fine. We're also gonna send you to bed. Turn this off. Did you finish that? No, you got it energized instead. That's helpful. Clean up. We'll do another one tomorrow. And head to bed. Emily should be heading to bed. Raul can head to bed. How about you go to bed? You... Repair this. Do we have anything else broken? So that our friendly robot can fix. Do 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 do. And that's empty. Okay. So let's put some laundry in. Wait, pause. We're gonna send this guy home. Don't need him around. You, I think, is already heading home, which is good. All right. How about you? She altered the timeline and she's tense about it. Okay, you. Whoa. Responsibility, yes, please. Pause. Go to the bathroom. Then get some sleep. Bathroom. And I know I told you to go to sleep. Maybe that's in the way? We'll find out. You cleaning up, which I appreciate. You're gonna put it down, aren't you? Of course you are. All right, let's have you put this away. Doggy has food. More choices. Servo, self-repair, then recharge. There we go. One day, done. Check. I forgot to have you do this. We'll have you do that after you finish repairing. Do-do-do. I need to do some landscaping for this place. Okay, Emily is scheduled. Good. Right. You do this. Then throw this away. Does this need emptying? No. How about this one? Nope. Wash the laundry. Then go recharge. Nice. And we see who wakes up first. It's a full moon. That's awesome. Come on, game, go faster. Why is it going so slow? Even the dog's asleep. I did not know the pets could sleep in the tent. Did you guys know this? I had no idea they could sleep in the tent. Oh, you woke up. Go to the bathroom. So go back to sleep. Would you just go to the bathroom? Yeah, there you go. Okay, now it's finally going faster. And the bills are due, as well as property taxes. Fun. Okay, so you pay the bills. Then, hold on. Show bills information. Pay the utility bills. Pay everything. And Household account, pay property taxes. I need to close. I need to have you switch over money with, which is one of these. Sim National Bank. Main account. Deposit. How much did we need? I think like 20,000. Okay. Show bills. Should be able to pay property taxes now. Good. Very cool. All right, everything's paid. I don't know when she needs to do her next. Hold on, let me check the bank again. Does it say when our next loan payment is due? Not in there, it doesn't. Bank? No, it still doesn't say. All right. That's fine. We'll have to figure that out. Kind of thinking of going to the bank and paying off the loan entirely. We have enough to do it. Maybe we'll do that later. You need to get something to eat. So do you. How about you do me a favor and serve spinach frittata for everybody? Adrian doesn't need to do anything, I don't think. Let's just have him do his homework. Gives him something to do. You. I know I told you to make food. Where'd you put it? Right there. Resume that, please. New. Have some cereal. Dog's just running around like a crazy person. Would you do what you're supposed to be doing? Manners, please. All right. I'm curious. Should we? Yes, she likes cooking. Should we work on the kids' character values as well? Emotional control. Trying to remember, I think you can get emotional control. We can do wind down stuff. That helps. Volunteering as a family, we can do that later. All right. Is everybody good? The loan payment is a mod. That is part of, it's part of, darn it, I don't remember what it's called. Hold on. That's part of SN Bank, I believe. And Sim National Bank as well, because I have an actual bank venue that I can go to and apply for a loan. Which is what we did because earlier she wasn't making enough money to pay for bills, so that kind of made things interesting. You need to head to school, I'm afraid. You went to school. I know you don't feel well. Let's have you go to school anyways. Eh. Yeah, we don't know why you're upset, but that's okay. You put that away. Clean out the spoiled food. What are we gonna have you do today? Let's have you pick that. What can you do? Why don't you? No, we can't do the bath. We can play. Training. Teach the dog to shake. You are supposed to be going to school. I mean, finish your homework first, I guess. There we go. Do you need to work today? No. Needs to create more paintings, though. How about you come take a thoughtful shower? Ask the kid to stop. Then let's. That's actually really pretty. Responsibility, please. Do we want to put this in the house somewhere? Do I have a place for it? That's a good question. Let's put the walls up and see if we have a place for it. I don't really see one. I could put it here. And let's put a frame on this. And then you can do another painting. There we go. Thank you for the hydrate. You should be going to school. Yeah, there we go. What's your deal? Responsibility, please. Okay. It is a cool home. I do want to put it on the gallery. I just need to finish things like landscaping. Where are you off to? Oh, there's a broken toilet. Well, you know your job. Go fix it. Repair that. That's all fixed. Well, good. After that, can't upgrade it while broken. Okay, well, scavenge for parts. And let's do this. Upgrade this. Might as well start upgrading stuff. Oh. You need to put something back on Plopsy? Well, let's do this instead. Yeah. Then go serve some lunch. How about some salad? Neva's off to do that. Upgrade this. Might as well start. Let's do this one. Let's throw this away. Because that will get, selling it that way will give her more fame. And we probably should do something for rebate day. Let's see. What could we buy? We could just do something simple and buy another computer. Raul does not have a desk. We could do that. Let's do this. Study desks. Let's do this. Give you no, I don't like that one with it. How about that's better. Let's buy you a laptop. Trying to see. I think most of the kids, there's a good portion of them that have their own laptop. Colby does not, which I may fix. Maybe. Let's give this over here, and I want to give him a desk. Something bright colored. How about this? Then let's give him a computer. You have one, you do not. Can I move that door? I could. Let's just scoot it over. Let's put this here. No, there. Then I want to get you the small desk. And a desk chair. And a computer. Is that the last kid that needs a computer? One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, everybody has one. Good. Hit play, and rebate day is over. Okay, let's put the walls back to where they are for play. You upgrade. I didn't tell you to stop. Truly, I didn't. Let's do those. You are eating. Let's put the rest of this in the fridge. Then sell that to the art gallery. Did we ever hire an agent for you? Apparently not. Let's do that before we sell. Come on, hire your agent. Because that makes it a little bit more lucrative to paint. There we go. When you're done with that painting, you can go to the bathroom. What do you want? Oh, cool. I'm glad your date went well. The dog apparently wants to have puppies. And then you can add that to the dryer. Hey, Smooth Sims, how are you? Good to see you. I hope you're having a wonderful day. Do do do. Why are you? Oh, you want to clean up the books. I'm doing pretty well. My stomach was acting up earlier, but luckily it's feeling better now. And we finally have our vehicle back from the shop, who finally, after 2 years of trying to contact him, decided to fix our AC. Long story short, 2 years ago, the AC went out in our brand new, it was used, vehicle, and Dad offered to pay for it if we went to his friend, who is a mechanic, and he fixed it. We got it back, and it broke again within a week. He was like, "Oh, well, it must be this. I'll just refix it for you." So he brought it back in, fixed it again within a week. It was broken again. Then he was like, "Okay, I promise I'll fix it, for free next year's." Well, the next year came because by that time it was the end of the summer. We didn't need the AC anyways. So he was like, "I'll fix it at the beginning of summer next year." We tried to contact him and he was like, "Oh, I'm sorry. My license for getting the Freon that I need to fix it has gone out of date." So we were like, "Okay." He's like, "I'll call you as soon as I get my license back." Months passed, nothing. And then we kept trying to contact him and he wasn't answering at all. And we didn't want to go anywhere else to get it fixed because he's supposed to be fixing it for free because he screwed it up. Well, finally this year he decides to finally answer. And he was like, "Okay, well, why don't you bring it in a couple days and I'll get this whole thing fixed for you." We were like, "Finally." Okay, so he gets the car in, and the very next day he goes into the hospital because of some GI stuff. It was just bad timing. So he's had the car for like a week now because he was in the hospital for like 2, 3 days. And like, we just got it back today, and so we haven't been able to get anywhere. Like, we've had to talk to my son to even go grocery shopping, and it's just like, it's been a mess. It's been a huge mess, but we are hoping that it is fixed and will stay fixed this time because it sucks not having AC in the vehicle. when we specifically bought the new vehicle because our old one didn't have AC. So, that's fun. So that's been our fun thing going on. Oh, he is an idiot. He's absolutely horrible. And Dad still is like, "Oh, he's the best mechanic I've ever had." And I'm like, "He's the f biggest flake I've ever met in my life." And he is, it's funny though, 'cause he, like, while he's working on the vehicle, he has this thing that he, explain why you wanted to turn into a banana. Okay. Yeah, my dad is not the greatest person, but he had offered to pay for it, and at that point we couldn't turn that down because we didn't have the kind of money ourselves. So I don't know. It's just been a big hullabaloo. And then, of course, at the like 2, 3 weeks ago, our house AC went out and the compressor's broken. So we've been waiting for the AC tech for like 3 weeks. Luckily, Dad bought us a portable air conditioner which works for this room and it keeps it mostly tolerable. Unless I have a hot flash, which is unrelated to the AC, anyways. And then the town next to us got hit. Like, we had an appointment. He was supposed to come out like a week and a half ago. But the town next to us got hit with a tornado. And he had to do a whole lot of fixing over there and, like, volunteering and, like, helping out and getting stuff done, which I completely understand, you know? But then he's like, "Okay, well, I can't do it until I come back from vacation now." So now we have to wait another 2 weeks. It's been a fun summer. It has totally been an interesting summer. Okay, so overweight, low blood pressure, she's got allergies, and she's not sick. Okay, so let's check. Here we have, let's go ahead and take your allergy medicine. Let's sell that because we don't need it. And you guys, well, actually, we'll go home this way. So, yeah, that's been our summer. It's been great. And then I had the whole tooth thing go on while the entire AC thing was going on. So we had no AC in the car, no AC in the house, and my tooth hurt like hell. And I was getting hot flashes at the same time. So it was just like, I'm done with this summer. Absolutely done with this summer. I can't wait for it to like snow or something. It's been so much fun. But luckily, my mood has stayed good, which is partially due to streaming and partially due to the fact that the meds I'm on now seem to be doing exactly what they're supposed to do. So that is super good. Because otherwise, it really would have been miserable. All right, you. I know I had you doing some other stuff. Let's have you come over here. And upgrade these. Speed up shower times. No. I guess. Is that the first one? Soothing jets. Let's do that one. Okay. And then this needs sturdy faucets. That should give you something to do. You finish this. Where are you on your. You need to go be friends with more kids. And another adult. Okay, let me check where everybody is. You need friends. Are you friends with Eva? Yes, you are. You are done. Double check that. Yes, you're done with everything. You just need to. Do you need to take allergy medicine? Go ahead and try it. See if that helps you feel better. Is this a. That's a focus potion. Rid of this. Okay, he feels good. Let's have you go get a snack for after school. You. What do you need to do? You need to become friends with another adult. So I just need to take everybody to the park, I think. I am apparently feeding these kids too much. But you know what? Food is important. You go sell. You're still working. You need to go to the park. Let's wait till everybody has at least eaten. You get leftovers. You are fine. You're eating. Get leftovers. You clearly need to do something fun. Where are you and what are you doing? Oh, you're outside. Okay. How about you observe the sky for a little bit? Is that fun? Don't know if that counts as fun. It does count as fun. What is the dog barking at? Oh, the dog is in heat. That's fabulous. You do another abstract painting. Has everybody finished eating? Nope. We got these two still eating. Okay, you give some food to Coco. Oh, well. There you go. Give some food to Coco. Right, everybody's eaten. Cassiel does not need to go to the park. I think everybody else does, though. Except for you. Did you finish your social? Yes. You have everything but creative done. Okay, so you two can stay home. So you to the park. Let's go. What park do we want to go to? There's usually a bunch of kids at the Oasis Springs one, and it should be less. Household Sims. We need everybody but Cassiel and Aunt. Well, all the kids but Cassiel and Colby. There we go. Because I want to get this social aspiration done on everybody. Okay. Let's pause. You don't need to build handiness skill. Let's just care for yourself. Yeah, you don't need to build handiness. You're dazed. Have him tidy up. Okay, you. Who all is here? Become friends with two adults. Why don't you go talk to this person? And you can also do that. Why are you upset? Well, you have a sore throat. Well, you're gonna talk anyways. You Also, come chat. Friendly. Okay, make a silly face. Discuss fractions. Enthuse about candy. Talk about favorite animal. Talk about school. You just. Oh, wait. Don't. No, don't do that. Candy. Who doesn't like candy, right? Share another brilliant idea. Discuss latest games. Pop culture. How are you doing? Okay, how about you? You just need to be friends with another adult. Let's see, is there another adult here? Nope, that's a teenager. Do do do. There's an adult. Let's go say hello to him. You need to talk to everybody. So pause. Let's have you monkey around. Make a silly face. Let's have you work on the kids' stuff. You're embarrassed because you don't know the language. That's okay. Talk about favorite animal. How are we doing on the whole friend thing? Not very well. See. More choices. Friendly. Ask for language help. Ask for help with Simlish. Then try speaking Simlish. Okay, you. Where did the other guy go? Where did he go? Seriously, he was right here. He just walked away. Brett Hecking. All right, let's invite Kent out and then go to the bathroom because you need to go. Hi, Coco. Oh, why don't you come here so the kids don't get in trouble? Pause. You are supposed to be chatting. Ask how to help. Ask to hang out. No. Don't talk to Emily. We need to talk to somebody else. Okay. Discuss fractions. Imaginary friend. Okay, you are going to the bathroom. Share insecurities. Ask about favorite color. Share vampire knowledge. Sure. Get to know her. Talk about violin. All right, did that guy show up? Don't know. All the kids have decided to leave, of course. And we have no adults here. Try calling this guy. Oh, we have to break curfew to do that. I'm not sure I want to break curfew to do that. Oh, wait, there he is. He's right here. Let's go chat with him. Goof around. Then. Is this guy just. He just rode his bicycle into the bathroom. I'm gonna laugh if he leaves it there. You. Asked to use Sixami. Okay, you can't get to him. He's just leaving it there. Are you gonna come over? He's literally just stuck in the bathroom now. That's super unhelpful. You talk about school. Then let's ask to stargaze. I think we're getting close enough. You go home. We'll send you home as well. Oh. I was like, what? Okay, you. Pause. Hold on. Where are you? You. Servo. Self-repair for a little while. Because you are staying here until you get this done. At least this part. Okay, we got that part done. Sweet. So you can now go home? As can you. Well, let's do it this way, it's faster. Do 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 do. Okay, we at least got one of them through it. Adrian also comes home. Okay, pause. You have a painting to send. So let's do that. Wait, we have another painting to send? Or no, this one just. Let's put this on the wall and sell that to the art gallery. Then resume that. You want to clean up. How about you add that to the dryer? Please. Please to do this. Let's put that away. Dry the laundry. Then do this laundry. You Don't need this. However, you do need to go to the bathroom. Where you go take a shower. And then you can get some sleep. You should be fine. So are you, Emily? Allergies. Take your allergy medicine. Take a shower. Don't need this. And then go to sleep. And you'll feel better in the morning. You, what's your deal? You're just tired. Well, I know how to fix that. Go to sleep. Novel concept, I mean. You go here. You please fix this. Then recharge. Okay, so this is a masterpiece. I'm trying to decide exactly what the heck it is. Let's just sell it to the art gallery for fame. Then put the laundry away. Clean and dry. Okay. You can add that to the dryer. Add to the washing machine. Okay, that's just. Just gonna have to mix it. Because it says it's clean and dry, but I can't put it away. You add to the washing machine. And I can't wash it. Okay. Unload and set it down. And I'm just going to delete it. And then we're going to find out if it's that particular thing. If that's empty, go add that to the washing machine and see if I can wash this. See if it's just the washing machine. It's the washing machine. Okay. I hate it when it bugs like this because that washing machine was upgraded. Appliances. Would you please stop telling me that? Okay, whatever. And, do we have anything else down here that's. What's the fullest laundry basket we have up here? Let's do this one. We're gonna test out this washing machine. Okay, put it in, please. Go hydrate. Good. Good idea. Okay, we seem to have fixed that. Let's have you go get some sleep. And you are also sleeping. Cool. Speed up. Do 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 do. You know what? I'm also going to save. Okay, who woke up? Adrian? How about you come downstairs, get some leftovers, oh, you had a monster under your bed? How is that possible when you have a monster light? Okay, whatever. Whatever. I'm not sure why he's jogging around the house, but you know. Okay, you need to take your allergy medicine and go to the bathroom. You go take a shower. Pretty please. Where are you at? You come down here and go to the bathroom. We'll wait till the bathroom opens up for you. Actually, you know what? We have another one over here. And allergy meds. You pause. Really want you to self-repair. You can clean up later. He's under the weather. Let's go to school anyway. I don't know why they're all acting like they're sick. They're not. Can't focus. Well, that's okay. You take this, maybe? You already took yours. You have to go to the bathroom. Appears this isn't being used. Nope, it is being used. Okay, whatever. Everybody's going to school. You clean up all the dishes. Do we have anything else up here? Dishwise? Looking for dishes on shelves where they don't belong. Don't see any. Yep. You When is your next appointment? 13 days. Your next appointment, 5 days. Okay, so you're s currently the closest. Your appointment is in 8 days, so it's still her. 6 days. Emily. Six days. And you. Eight days. Okay, so pause. You need to schedule an appointment for yourself. Eva will go with you. Health checkup. Close. Everybody should be heading to school. You have work very shortly. And you are self-repairing. Perfect. Come on, eat up. Off to work. Eva, what can you do? Clean up. Then clean up books. That will make you happy. Did any of this? All of this got upgraded, it looks like. Except for this one, didn't get finished. Gotcha. Let's also do that. Add that to the dryer. You want to buy a bee box. Why? Goof. Okay, let's speed up. Keep away from the cheater. Springfest tomorrow. Offer a counter opinion. Upgrade. Bed unbreakable. Let's do that. Then we can dry the laundry. Do do do. Oh, performance loss. That's not good. You should be working hard anyways. How far do you have till promotion? Might get it today. Oh, I don't know why that's there, but we're going to get rid of it. Do do do. Are you done yet? Go on. Dry the laundry. And then let's find some laundry to add to the washing machine. Okay. Then. There we go. Okay, so everybody is home from school. You just need to do something fun, and you need to be friends with four other with children. You need a lot. Emily still needs to be friends. Take that. You take that. And we'll send you to the park. 'Cause everybody needs to. I don't know why you're always so tired. I'm honestly gonna give you this before we go. That doesn't go there. No. You. You're asking. Yeah, sure. That's funny. Do. You just need to take this. Then get some leftovers. For what? Okay. Right, after she gets food, you can go get food. You go get food. You. Anything else that needs. Let's do that. That and that. Okay, do you know any other kids to be friends with? Yes. Invite Elsa over. Look who got a promotion. You go right here. Pause. You invite him over. You invite Makoa over. Adrian, say hello to your friend. Talk about toys. Debate game strategy. Sure. Monkey around. Then ask to swing with her. Okay. You go here. Pause. Where is Makoa? He's not here yet. And neither is this guy. try inviting again. Talk about temperature. Discuss the games. Okay, you asked to use Sixami. And ask about languages. Pause. Emily, you need to come goof around. Then ask about languages. Ask about his day. Why are you not talking to your friend? Elsa, you're supposed to be swinging. Okay. No. What is going on here? Try to calm her down. Forget the swinging. Just go talk to Elsa. You ask about languages. Make a silly face. Ask about his day. Friendly, ask for help with Sixami. Hi, you. Ask about languages. Ask to use Toki. Friendly, ask for help with Toki. There you go. Try to calm her down. You are supposed to be talking to this guy. Ask him about languages. Goof around. Make a silly face. More choices, friendly. Try speaking Sixami. There you go. Okay, what else can we do? Friendly, ask for help with Sixami. You go take a shower. Pause. Silly face. Goof around. Ask about day. That's not working very well, is it? Funny, give a gift. More choices. Friendly, ask for help. Pause. Caitlin is getting better at Sixami. Nice. Complain about the cloudy weather. Share a brilliant idea. Can I get you? Whoa. Responsibility, please. Can I get you? Try speaking Sixami. All right. What is? Apologize. More choices. Mr. Cloud Gaze. This is not working. You, where did he go? You get to know. He's definitely an alien. Talk about the cloudy weather. Get to know. Ask about his day. I know you're having trouble. Talk about school. Try to calm her down. Responsibility. Discuss your interests. Now you said something offensive. Discuss his angry mood. Okay, you, what are you doing? Where did Elsa go? That's a good question. Why don't you go say hello to this one? Just go say hi. You don't have to, like, continue talking to them, but at least try to say hi. You try to calm him down. Friendly, ask for help. You do Simlish. Okay, wait, pause. Oh, more choices. Friendly. Ask for help. You no. Okay. You go take a shower. Go to the bathroom. Go to sleep. Stop sleeping in the tub. You go to the bathroom. Go to sleep. They're both in bed. You quote a cartoon character, play make-believe. More choices. Ask the Stargaze. Oh, I hear you talking about pickles. Share an idea. Talk about toys. I know you're still working on it. Apologize. Friendly, ask for help. beg forgiveness.
Sabora. Bring Chilba. Skobimo. Gribo. Numa. Fredoy Narble.
Okay, let's try this again. Try apologizing. Friendly. More choices. Friendly. Ask for help. You. How are you doing? Discuss fractions. Okay. So you're gonna do better now? I think. Try to calm him down. Ask him to hang out. Then ask for typing tips. Okay, try to chat. Make a silly face. Are you still having trouble, sweetie? Yes, you are. Ask for help. Pause. No. Friendly. Ask for help. I think everybody else is in bed except for you. You go recharge. Apologize. Brag about your grades. Share an idea. Give him more choices. Attempt mental telepathy. More choices. Did it not work? Ask about his favorite color. Talk about favorite animal.
Spinosa Laboratory. Meshka training. The possum rubine.
Okay. He really doesn't like us. Let's ask for help with Sixami again. Ask if he has children. Friendly, ask for help. More choices. Ask about his day. You're digging yourself a grave, sweetheart. All right. How about you get some sleep? You go here, then back to sleep. You can come down here and then go back to sleep. There we go. Do 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 do. That's not what I told you to do, but okay. Use. Then go back to sleep. Why didn't you? Or you did. Take a shower. Take your allergy med. Okay, so let me see skill-wise. She's finally. Purchasing textbooks. Okay, so let's find out if I can do that. Where's a bookshelf? Purchase books. Show all skill. There's a Komorebi one. Not what I'm looking for. This one. You get that. Open. Where is it? This is yours. How'd you go to the bathroom? Get some leftovers and then read this. There we go. Okay, you need to go there. Take a shower. Okay, pause. When do you work in 3 hours? However, let's have you go paint for a little bit before you work. You. Self-repair. Cassio, go get some cereal. You take a quick shower. You, I want to do something silly. This, purchase a book. Where's the teas? This. And I want you to read that. Oh, and take your medicine. You wanna go play? I'm okay with that. However, I'd be happier if you did that with another kid. You? Wait. Did you just put your book away? Yeah, you did. Open. Read that some more. Read that some more. Yeah, and when you're done, go get some cereal. Alright, as for you, put this here, sell it to the art gallery. Raise this. You pause. Where are we? Manners, emotional control. How about you go? Only this. You go set the table. Focus music, sure. And you want to do empathy. You pick that up, scavenge for parts. How are you doing? You sell to the art gallery. And do that. Eva, what are you doing? Oh, you're picking up the trash can. You send that there. Did you actually call your friend? Try that again. And then take your medicine. You throw that away. Please. Not what I asked you to do.
Yes.
Okay. Go here. Pause. Go meet your friend. Invite in. Wait. Do you have a flower we could give to Raoul? You then give this. Okay, what do you have? Sell this. When do you work? Well, you could work now. We'll have you stay home. Then sell it, please. Do another one. Okay, you play pirate. You take a shower. Then go play pirate. Manners? Manners are good. You literally can do whatever you want. You just need to get you inspired. So let's do this. Wait, doesn't Caitlin have one that she doesn't need? Yes. Drink that, please. There we go. Okay, pause. You invite him to play pirate. Then dry the laundry. You say hello. We're at 2 of 3. Let's make game strategy. Goof around. Okay, how are you doing? Friendly introduction. You. Where are you? Okay, well, you've got friends with all of them. What adults are you not friends with? Eva. Where is Eva? Oh, we could make friends with the flower bunny. Friendly interaction. Let's do that. You trying to make friends. There we go. Melanie. Pause. You are supposed to be talking to the flower bunny. Ensues about interests. Quote a cartoon character. Emily, what do you need to do? You just need to talk to an adult. What adults do you still need to make friends with? Knox, Alika. I mean, you could go say hi to the flower bunny. You send an energized text to him. Then open, read that. Then you serve BLTs. Pause. How's it going out here? Really close. Okay, so just keep playing. No, just play pirate. You continue to play. Okay, you continue talking to the flower bunny.
Jumba, peep out the zoo.
Okay, out here. Does that mean you're done? Adrian's done. Okay. You can now go do whatever you want to. You can go sell that. What's the one that expired? Then sell that. Pause. Okay, Caitlin, how are you doing? Did you make friends with him yet? No, not quite. Just keep chatting with Jace. Sing about Springfest. Share excitement. Okay, perfect. Pause. Would you send an energized text and then just chat with him? Cassio? Where are you? You're done with this. Oh, that's right. Cassio and Adrian are both done. What can we do here? Emotional control, empathy. You? Do-do-do. Traveling volunteer with Cassio and Adrian at a bake sale. You just chat for a little while. Your emotional control is not so good. And neither is your conflict resolution. However, we're working on this. Friends. There we go, get to know him a little better. Cassio, you're supposed to be going. You... need to play with three toys. That's easy to do. You need to be friends with adults. Who do we need to do? Makoa. Send chat. See if we can't get him a little higher on our scale. Raul, keep talking to the bunny. Talk about the worst color. Talk about school. Share Springfest excitement. Talk about toys. Confess an interest in vampires. Sure. Enthuse about interests. Tell a make-believe story. Colby, what are you still doing that? When you are done with that, play with him. And give him a treat. Manners. Okay, what are you still doing? Chat. Send a happy text. Send a text. I just want to see if that bar changes. Is it getting any better? I don't know. Wait, focus the camera. Then, how about you come over here? Pause. Fun. Take a photo. No, just come over here and chat with him. Sing about Springfest. Okay, how are you doing? You're playing with the dog. Got all of those done. Nice. We're getting pretty close to done with these guys. Okay, so Melanie is painting. How are you doing? Yeah, you go say hello. Colby. What are you doing? Give the squirrel a cupcake? Oh. Okay. Lost some responsibility. Well, that's okay. Raul, be friends with two adults. We're still working on the flower bunny. I know. How about... has to be pushed on the swing. You? He's still standing here? No, he's over there. Pause. Would you go reveal a brilliant invention? I don't know where she's going. Okay, join. Okay, you check in. You go wash your hands, brush your teeth. Then pee in a cup. Hunt for an egg? Why not? Okay, check your blood pressure. Use that. Then go wait. Do do do. Yes, thank you. I know you did. Congratulations. You just hang tight. Seriously, you're gonna clean the hospital? You do that. Okay. You go check out. You health portal. You have allergies. There's a shock. And you're overweight. How many allergy meds do we still have for you? Two? You're good. Take your allergy med. Then go to the bathroom. And we're gonna send your butt home. Why do you have that? Don't know. Do 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 do. Okay. You can now take Caitlin back home. And who was the one who needed the next appointment? Junu! That's a funny tip. It said you can paint a werewolf in Cass, but I wouldn't do it in real life. Which was actually kind of funny. Okay. You. Why are you uncomfortable? Probably sick. Let me check your health portal. When do you need? 12 days. You just had yours. Pause. How long is yours till? 6 days. You. Five days. Okay, so you're earlier. Emily is in. Also 5 days. Okay, so let's do Colby's next. Yeah. We'll do Colby's then Emily's. Do 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 Colby. Do your schedule, Colby. Eva gets to take you at the South Clare Square Clinic. You are dazed. That's fine. How about you go on for an egg? Sleep? Or well, take a nap at least. You can't officially, let's go here, volunteer Cassiel, no, not Colby, or is it Colby? Cassiel and Adrian. There we go, let's do soup kitchen this time. Caitlin, please go take a nap. You, how are we doing? We need to practice an instrument. So go practice it. You need to be friends with another adult. How close are we to friends with anybody? See here. Focus camera. Ask him to hang out. There you go. Talk to him. You don't need to do that. Alright, just come out here. You pause. Take your allergy med. Then friends with two adults. Friends with two adults. I'm guessing the flower bunny already left. Let's have you do some egg hunting. You're going to sleep. You're going to chat. Colby's practicing. Good. Do 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 do. Hi, Kate. How are you today? We are coming over here to chat with this guy. Sing about Spring Fest. Give him a hip bump. Then, hold on, I want to. This? No, 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 no. Take photo with. Work front of the house, sure. Why can't I take a photo with him? Ask about languages. Goof around. Let's see, can we get to be friends with this guy? Make a silly face. Friendly. Ask for help with Toki Solani. Oh. Sing about Spring Fest. Hip bump. Give him a pep talk.
Oh.
What is this? Okay, you... Okay. Now... More choices, friendly... Ask for help with this again. Okay, so Emily is now done, too. Okay. Let's have Emily go home. Okay. Somebody lost their homework again. Colby is still working on that. Emily, how far are you? Okay, mental needs to be next. Have you done your homework? Breeze through homework after you get home. You're asleep. And you've kind of finished. Okay, you stop for right now. Hunt for an egg. Hunt for an egg. Hunt for an egg. No eggs in there. There's eggs there. Okay. Pause. Get some sleep. Yeah, we're getting curved walls, base game update. Not curved pools or fountains or like half walls, but we are getting curved rooms. Basically, oh, very seriously. We are also getting wants and fears to replace the whim system. We're also getting sexual attraction metrics. And sexual, like you can get a crush, or you can also have a woohoo partner that doesn't require you to have the pink bar all the way up. But like these size platforms here, the rounded platform, the large and the extra large, there are ones that are the same size as those as basically rooms that you set down, like this octagonal room, but you set it down as it's in this shape. So we are officially getting them with base game. The sexual preferences one, that is also base game. Trying to think, we are also getting body hair that's base game. If you have the pack, the body hair actually grows and you have to shave it. Trying to think what else there was. Yeah. I'm trying to think. Is that a skeleton? No. That would be Eva, who is a servo. She is our little house helper. See? She's a servo. Do 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 do. Trying to think what the other stuff that we're getting is. Because I know that I'm missing something. Let me. Oh, we're getting a brand new phone UI, which is base game. We're also getting some new selfie poses. Yeah, and that's all just base game stuff. But yeah, so this new patch is probably going to break every single mod there is. We're getting three new traits with the pack. Those aren't base game. We're getting four new aspirations. We're getting something like 10 new beds in the pack, and they're super cool looking. Okay, you are tired. I suggest you. Well, no. Where are you? I would like you to help Emily. Where is Emily, anyway? Emily's up here. Why are you not doing your homework like I told you to? And where are you going to do said homework? Okay. Now you're just chatting. That makes a whole lot of sense, right? Go help her with her homework so she can get it done faster. You stop talking to her. Can you help with homework instead? This is why you don't use mods. This is one of the only games that I use mods on. Although I do use MCC for mostly my historical stuff, and I have started using Tool and Better Build By just because they're nice tools to have. You need to give Coco a bath when you're done helping with that. Okay, you need to do your homework. Finish it, please. Finish the homework. Finish the homework. And then you need to do the homework again. Okay. Are you done yet? Why does homework take so long? It's like 2 in the morning, and you have school the next day. But you're focused, so I want to take advantage of it, okay? You do the extra credit work quickly. Nope. Not quite yet. Oh, you're too tired. It went away. Okay. Just go to sleep. Ignore that. Go to sleep. I changed my mind. You, is there anything to fix up here? You need a recharge, but you also need a self-repair. And then we'll send you downstairs to recharge. There we go. You're going to bed? Good job. Look, Coco's all clean for once. We'll see how long that lasts. Coco's begging for a walk. It's 3 in the morning, Coco. Let's do a save. Just because. Okay, you go recharge, please. Coco's like, hey, where are you going? Can I come? I love that the dogs can sleep in the tents. Absolutely love it. I think it's the cutest thing ever. Not that the dog doesn't have its own bed downstairs, but apparently dog has no interest in it. You are the one who left your homework on the table. I don't know why, but Adrian seems to leave his homework all over the house for no apparent reason. Did I just put that in the wall? I think I did. Whoops. Do-do-do. What is that? Oh, Bluebell? Okay. Give that to Melanie. Do-do-do. Ro, what are you doing up? Going to the bathroom. Okay, that's fair. Yep, go whiz. Good little werewolf. Take a wild shower. Ooh, TV season premiere. Okay, well, take a wild shower. Then pause. You go make kids breakfast. Go make kids. Yeah, no, that's not how this game works. More choices. Serve. Parfait. That shouldn't take too long. Then go watch the premiere. You need to eat. However, you just watch this. Where are you? Take a shower. Cassiel. Go to the bathroom. Bathroom, please. Emily is going to need to go to the bathroom as well. We'll wait on that though. And you're just hungry. Of course you are. Do 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 do. After you're done, food. Food, food, food. Not gonna have time, I don't think. You, do me a favor. Call everybody to the meal. Or don't. Everybody's like, yeah, no, fine. You can't. Okay, fine. We'll just put it away because nobody needs it right now. Everybody's going to school. You. No, you need to actually go to school too. There you go. You're going. It's a school day, sweetie. Off you go. You're still doing that. Clean up. Let's see. Can we? No, oh, we got stuff in the laundry. Move that to the dryer. Is that done? Oh, no, it's not. Oh, you have to go to work. Well, off to work you go then. You work hard. Sick with worry. Take deep breaths, Cassiel. You're an A student. It doesn't really hurt you. Ask the kid to stop. Do 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 do. You clean that up. Do that. Responsibility decreased. That's okay. Add that to the dryer. You want to buy a hot tub? No. And no. You want to finish reading a book? I mean, maybe. See, what skills do you have? Robotics. Servo. Unlock a new behavior. Eco-friendly tech. More choices. Servo. Same defense matrix. Cause. How much can I still unlock? Modify? No. Toggle behavior. Put this on. Robo Nanny. Hold on. Servo. Which one do I want to work on? Party machine. Let's do Fix-O-Matic and this, I guess. That works for me. It's clean, dry, and warm. Really? Is the washing machine broken again? Well, first of all, you know, I haven't honestly thought about which one's gonna do which. I think Raul will join the athletics for sure. I don't know, other than that. Cassiel may join chess club. It's either that or Adrian. Adrian might do. I don't know. We'll have to see. I haven't done a huge amount with deciding what everybody's going to be, which is okay. We have time. Do 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 do. You're working hard? Okay. You. Oh, and then go watch the Game of Llamas. Then wash the laundry. Yeah, either chess or computer club is for sure for Adrian. Also because he did mental first, which is kind of, it's kind of his thing. Let's invite Elsa over. Let's see. Let's have him study some vampire lore. Where are you, sad? I don't know, actually. You take a shower. What do you need to do? You need to get something to eat. Leftovers? You, how are you doing on your. Oof. You're friends with Eva. Easiest way to get friends with somebody. I don't even know. Let's invite over this one because you have some. With them. You're taking a bath. After that, come get something to eat. You need to still do what? Play instruments. That's easy enough. You need to get focused. Take a shower after you take your meds. You are hungry. Leftovers. What are you up to? Watching the laundry. I guess. Upgrade. Self-cleaning. 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 Why not? Continue the upgrade thing. You already watched. Pause. Did you actually invite over? Yes, you did. So is she here? No. Oh, wait. Focus camera? There she is. Let's share that. Pause. Debate game strategy. We're going to try this here. See if we can't get you closer to done with this stupid thing. You are doing what you need to. Emily is dazed. Why don't you go invite him in? You're fine. Do do do. You're supposed to be chatting. Goof around. Enthuse about candy. Share the excitement. Okay, this is working. Discuss fractions. You just got a pizza. Okay. It's not spoiled. Can we place it in the world? Yeah. Where are you, Melanie? You just plopped it on the floor. Of course you did. Let's put it on the table. You are doing that. You all needed to eat. Go get some pizza. You could do that later. Get some pizza. You don't need pizza. I don't even know what you do need to talk. Of course. You. There we go. Play. Make a silly face. Pop culture reference. thing about the premiere. Talk about your favorite animal. Come on, are we friends yet? We are friends. Pause. Who else can we get to be friends with? Let's send a text. Chat with him. Try another chat. You don't need it. You need to be focused. You actually should go talk. Here. Yeah, you go chat. Let's get you closer. After you're done, go watch this. You watch this. Watch this. Watch this. You continue chatting up here. Woohoo! Now we just gotta get you bright and day. Tell a make-believe story. Give her a compliment. I would very much like you to try to calm her down. You. That's enough. Go do what I told you to. Did you finish watching? No. Okay, how are we doing? Ask about her taste in music. Ask about her taste in decor. Talk about candy. Pause. Nope, nope, nope. Debate the treachery of vampires. Let's do it. Pause. Make a silly face. Can we take a photo with her? No, you can only do it with kids. Well, that's obnoxious. You apologize? Then ask to hang out. Dolores Manners, we can get that back. You are embarrassed. Are you still at least gaining stuff? Friendly. Ask for language help. More choices. Friendly. Try speaking Simlish. She loves the color white. Okay. Describe your imaginary friend. Why are you talking about pickles? Let's see if we can stargaze with her. Is everybody else done with the premiere? No. You sleep. Or actually, no, wait. Hold on. Nap. Then watch this. Pause. You are heading outside to do that. Colby? Take a slice, then put this away so everybody else can have it later. Add that to the dryer. Okay, I just want you to do this until you guys are friends. Please let it work. Okay, it's going up. A little closer. I don't know why she's tense after this. Okay, we did it. Raru can go home. You can go get some sleep. Pause. Oh wait, before you do that, I forgot you haven't seen the premiere yet. So let's get you some points. Get some sleep. Adrian entered the picky eater phase. Congratulations, Adrian. Go back to bed. You are sad. I don't know why. You failed at a holiday? Oh, she's got low durability. You? First of all, I don't want this plant. Well, that's a bluebell plant. I guess I can plant it. You water it. Then go here. When you get here, I need dislikes focus music, sure. You, servo, self-repair. You, go to sleep, or go take a shower, do that, and then go get some sleep. When you're done with that, then you can get some sleep. Da 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 da. Okay, then take that, use that, get some sleep. Okay, did you finish it too? Awesome, everybody did. Is everybody actually getting an allowance? Okay, so one, you are. Are you? Yes. You? No. Well, we can ask in the morning. You? No. Yes. And yes. So Colby and Cassiel both need to get their allowances. You need to recharge. Do Who is awake? Oh, why are you awake? Do that. Then let's have you cook. What should we cook for breakfast? What sounds good? Spinach frittata. Let's make one of those for everybody. Then you can go take a shower. New friendly ask for an allowance. You ask for an allowance. You just need to go to the bathroom. Yep. Right there. Sure. I'm gonna do medium. Yes, medium amount. Very nice. Pause. Okay. Let's have you go upstairs and practice for a little while before school. You're done with everything. You still need to make friends with one more person. Can you just chat for a little while with him? And we'll have you grab a serving. You grab a serving. You're good. Adrian's just eating pizza. I mean, as you do. Adrian, is that your homework on this thing again? Yes. Give some food to Coco. If you're gonna sit there and eat pizza, at least give the dog something. Then you can feed the dog. I don't know. Where are you and what are you doing? Well, you're giving food to Coco. I mean, I did tell you to, yes. Pause. You are gonna have to repair that. You are doing what? Okay, yeah, empty the fridge or the that thing. Then feed the dog. You need to create paintings after that. That is actually really kind of cute. I've never seen it before. Hold on. Wall's up. You, right there. Frame. You do a painting. Don't care what painting, just do a painting. You need to do fun stuff before school, or just go to school. Yeah, just go to school. No, honey, you don't need to wash the dishes. Thank you, though. We'll have Eva do the dishes. It's okay. Melanie has work in 19 minutes. Then you can put that away and clean out the spoiled food. Mop. Is anything else broken? Not up here. Not there. Good. Oh, nope, we got a broken thing. Go take care of it. You should be heading to work any moment. Like now? Yes. Wait. Yes. Ship that first. Then you can go to work. Go repair that boldly deliver the card. Lecture. Life flowers for everybody. And then, where's the other thing? Repair. Gift flowers to brighten day. Boldly? Are you broken as well? Yes, so repair that too. That. Okay. Then scavenge. Where did the nowhere that I see? Start over. Scavenge. Okay, when you're done with that, let's throw everything away. Two free chickens. Oh, that's awesome. Gotta love it when you get the good things. That's why I put good things in there as well as bad things. Because if it's all bad, then you don't really want to roll. You know? Okay, you want to do Love Day stuff. Don't see it happening. How about you work on the puppy's training? Yeah, those free chickens are a big deal because each one takes 5 errands to get. So that's 10 errands worth of free chickens. So that's a big deal for Misery to Mansions. Wait, did I ever tell you to work hard? Of course not. Okay, did you finish? No. Training. Continue the shake training. And then pet the doggy. Play with the doggy. Brush the doggy. Yes, Santa has a crush on Nina Caliente. Do it. What a silly game. You almost got it done. Well, got to level 3 of the pet training skill. I can verify that shake is kind of a difficult concept for dogs to figure out. Although once they've got it, every time you pull out a treat, they're like, "Do you want my paw?" 'Cause Cassie does that. As soon as you pull out a treat, she sits down, puts her paw up, like, "I know what you want." And it's like, "No, how about if I say something different?" And she's like, "But I like the paw one. That's easy." It's just way too funny. Oh, let's have her speak. Dun 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 dun. Kids are all home. Boom. Okay. You go grab an after-school snack. Have some chips. You. I don't remember. Do you still have stuff to do? Yes, you need to be friends with another adult. How are we doing on let's invite her over. Okay, you finished all of yours. You finished all yours. You need to draw all 5 picture types. So let's start with an animal, vegetable, no, and mineral. People. Okay, you need to take that. And then go whiz. Eva is still teaching the dog. You're not the one that's talking. You are talking. Why are you reading vampire knowledge? No. Put it. Yeah, put it away. That's not for you. Alright, is she coming over? Dun dun dun. Focus. Pause. She's already here. Okay, you get to know her. Pause. More friendly. Ask about another sim. This guy. Sing about love day. Throw confetti. Oh. Alright, guys, which branch should we pick for Melanie? I think we should do Patron of the Arts. Yeah. Why not? Let's do it. Cause you got a big promotion. I'm so proud of you. Hooray! You can then do that. And she's stressed from work. Well, that's fine. Okay, why are you not talking to her? Goof around. We're still talking. There we go. Brighten her day. Give her a heartfelt compliment. Okay, you are done. Pause. Just a sec. You still have work to do. Adrian, how are you doing on your... on these? We're getting empathy. Conflict. Resolution. You go... more choices. Parenting? No. Can I... do that? And then... teach to say sorry. There we go. You... where's Cassiel? Cassiel is outside playing. How about you go here and you do me a favor, teach her to say sorry. Caitlin is still chatting. Talk about the rain. Ask for typing tips. Okay, we're getting really close to finishing with this one too. Share a brilliant idea. Discuss fractions. Ask for typing tips. Then Let's go to ask if they have children. Joyce is friendly. More. Ask the cloud case. You are getting a phone call. Yeah. Try for a baby. Why not? No children. Okay. You, parenting, teach to say sorry. Pause. Try this again. You are done. Pause. Okay, so let's have you send her home. Does that mean Caitlin is done? Caitlin is absolutely done. You. Okay. Clean up. Clean up. There we go. Actually, let's have somebody else do the cleanup. You're already upstairs. Let's have you do the cleanup. I think I can get you to focused if I give you a potion. Then breeze through your homework. You are just angry because you're a werewolf. You need to become friends with somebody else. Who else could you be friends with? Why don't you chat with the flower bunny? I mean, why not? I mean, I guess we could talk to Eva. Although Eva is busy at the moment. You, where is Cassiel? More choices, parenting. There we go. Game? Okay, I don't like it when it does that. We're going to save. Let's see. Yeah, we're getting there. Still got about a half hour left. Okay, you continue. You... How are... Okay, conflict resolution is doing better. Empathy is doing better. Let's do this. Let's do more of that. Dad joke. What do you call two monkeys who share an Amazon account? Prime mates. Yes. Absolutely. Okay, you, I know you're tired, but I need you to do shapes and vehicle, and that will finish this aspiration for you. I just want to check. That's his last aspiration. Emily, I just want to look. Not her last aspiration. This is not his last aspiration either. So we'll be concentrating on Emily and Raoul next week. For sure. Yeah, that actually is a pretty funny joke. Okay. Are you still working? You're about done with this. You. Parenting? Do this again. Your turn. More choices. Parenting. Teach to say sorry. Do, 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 do. You are feeling loud. I mean, okay. After you finish that, you can go get something to eat. We'll let you get some leftovers. You are gonna finish up. Then go get leftovers, then. Then you can go to bed. Sleep. You are gonna need a shower before you go to bed. Nice. You finished it. Okay. Pick up your homework. Take your shower. Then go to sleep. Are we getting closer to? Let's send some texts. I just want to be friends with the flower bunny. Because we're like so close. Then do that. Let's see how close we can get. This is harder to get. Then chat. Okay, you're sleeping. You're cleaning, which is okay. You self-repair. Then recharge. You do me a favor. Go get some leftovers. You went to bed, correct? You want you to get something to eat. But we'll wait until he does his. Okay, go get leftovers. You need to head to bed. Did you finish? Was that your last one? Absolutely. Okay, so we have four kids that are done with aspirations. Do-do-do. And then Get some sleep. Okay. Caitlin. I would actually rather you go up here. Adrian. Please go get some sleep. Let's put this in the trash bin, as well as this and this. Okay, so Adrian is doing really well. We almost have conflict resolution all the way up. Then we just need to do empathy and emotional control. You, how are you doing? Oh, why did I do that one? Need to do this. This is what we really need to work on. You, wind down with classical. Then turn it off. Go to sleep. Do 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 do. Woohoo, everybody's in bed. We're saving. Just because. Now it's a race to see who wakes up first. Oh wait, Emily's already awake. Why are you awake, sweetie? Take that. Go to the bathroom. You have a night light. So just, you come up and... What are you doing? You didn't take it. Okay, Cassio. Would you stop sniffing and go do this? Okay, I need to do more choices. Illness system. No. No. Private practice. There you go. Good health checkup results. That should work. Okay. Honey? You need sleep. Why? Oh, 'cause I don't understand. Something broke. Tub. You clean up, clean up, clean up. Once you're done with all that, you can repair this, because Cassiel will be done and going back to sleep. You. Upgrade self-cleaning. Because it looks awful. There we go. Do that upstairs. So nobody has to clean them anymore. You go cook. Do 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 do. Frittata, maybe. We'll do the frittata. Okay, so let's put this away in the fridge. Clean out the spoiled food. Do that. You come downstairs and recharge. After that, sell that. I don't think you have anything in your inventory. No. Give this to Eva as well as these. Oops. Where did I put it? Think it got stuck under the trash can. No. Maybe it didn't go anywhere. Who knows? No, because she didn't have it anymore. And it didn't go. We'll just look here. I thought it was like right there. Nope. Oh well. Whatever. Okay, you have all of those. You have Let's put this somewhere. Wait, I know. There. These can be trash. Oh, wait. What is this? Spice Festival. Multi-select. Sell. Yes. This. Let's give to mom. As well as this. This we can sell. You, what do you have? Turn that off. Do you still have to do the mental aspiration? Yes, but you don't need to. Okay, so that focused potion needs to go there. Give this to Raoul. Correct. You are good. Let's just sell that. And that. Off. Put one of these on your desk. Why not? Okay. Everybody's inventory is set up. Let me see what time it is. It's about time to find somebody to raid. So let's pause this. Not sure why you're up. Oh, because it's morning time and you're hungry. That makes sense. I'll just let you go get some leftovers. Well, I look for something. Someone to raid. Do 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 do. Not that one. Let's go here. All right, let's see. Oh, I have two options. Do we want to watch building or gameplay? Because I have somebody who's building and somebody who's attempting a scenario. Both are good options. So I will leave it up to you guys to see which one you would rather do. No, oh, that is a really cute emote, Red Fox. Gameplay? Alright. Let me switch over here. Pause the game. I'm not sure why I have a notification. Oh, one of my gift subs ran out. So we're gonna go. Oh, I just need to turn this off. There we go. And let me get my raid message up there, as well as the sub raid message. Subbing is never required here. I just appreciate it when you stop by, and I appreciate each and every one of you. I don't know if we'll be doing ESO tonight because I have a lot I need to get done, so I may not do that. And we have a game day with friends tomorrow, so I won't have time to do as much as I usually do on Sundays. So I may do that tonight. But I will be back online Monday with Railroad Tycoon 2. I forgot which one was next. But yeah, we'll be playing a railroad game on Monday and Tuesday next week, which should be fun. So let me put up my schedule. And this. Thank you everybody who stopped by and hung out, even for a little while. Even if you were just What's the word? Lurking, that's what it's called. Even if you were just lurking, your presence is appreciated. So let's go get this raid started. And we're gonna go see Simerica, who is working on the unlucky chef scenario. And apparently it's their second attempt, so I'm guessing the first one died. That would be my guess. And you're welcome for the stream. I had a good time. The Supernatural Saturdays are always fun. And we have one left before we go into the high school pack. So that is really exciting. So I have one more stream to get everybody ready to age up. We're getting there though. So I will see you guys later. Everybody have a wonderful evening. I hope you sleep well tonight, and I will see you Monday if I don't see you before then.
Some attractiveness preferences. I really wish I could know what they're saying. Alice is single. Oh my.